Good morning, everybody. I'm working this week again. I left out Sunday morning. Late Sunday morning. They gave me a short run since I had the flu real bad last week. And I hadn't hardly eaten that much. And this, I guess my stomach had shrunk up so much that I've not eaten very much this week as well. Now, when I left out Sunday morning, I weighed 158.0. I have no idea what I weigh now. But I'm having a pretty hard time right now with the I'm still having the sweats from the flu. I have to take NyQuil at night to go to sleep because of the coughing. And I take the Vicks cough drops all day while I drive. And I do get up and take my pills, and then 20 minutes later I take the shake and stuff. But I'm not having any problem doing that. I'm just not got much of an appetite at all. I mean, I can't hardly make myself eat anything. And I come to find out, when I'm eating these shakes, I'm trying to find out what the pills are for, what the shake is for, and what the patches are for. And everything but the pills kind of tells me what they're for. The shake says that it is the ultimate micronized nutrition, mineral dense formula, probiotic and enzyme blend, is an antitoxin and extract blend. It's a lean muscle support. Let's see, what else does it say it is? Because I marked on this one. It is a weight management or fitness, and it's gluten free. So I do that, and then the patches say that it is a weight management. It supports appetite management. It enhances delivery technology and balances dual release and enhanced bioavailability. Well, anyway, I've been keeping the patches on for 2 or 3 days instead of changing them every morning because I'm trying to find out which one is giving me the multi anti-appetite or whatever, which is controlling my appetite. And apparently it's not the patches or the mix. I'm not sure what it is. Either way it goes, maybe my stomach has just shrunk so much from not being able to eat when I was sick that I'm just having trouble eating. Now, last night I got real hungry in the middle of the night, and that might be because I woke up soaking wet with sweat. I was just drenched, and I guess I'm going to have to stop by a truck stop today and get a shower or something because I'm really bad. But yesterday, they worked me to death. I mean, I'm 61 years old. I'm not 41 young anymore like I used to be. I used to be able to do 8 to 10 trailers a day, drop and hook, local drive, and all that. And if I wanted to do that, I'd be back home with the guys that I know down there that are working out of Pontoon Beach, and I'd be doing that. But I'm not. I'm over the road because I can't handle that dropping and hooking trailers all day long. And my driver manager had me drop and hook over 8 trailers yesterday, and that like killed me, especially since I just got over the flu. So I still recommend this diet program, and believe me, I love this program. It's this flu that's just got me going bazonkies. It shrunk my stomach so much I can't hardly eat. But anyway, I just thought I'd give you an update on what's going on. And hopefully, for anyone that's seeing this, if you start this program, I hope you don't get the flu. Because this is the worst I've had since 1995. And I haven't had the flu in so many years. I think it's been back since 1995 or 1997 since I've had the flu really bad, where it had me down like this for over a week. Most of the time when I got a flu, it was just a mild flu, like a cough. The runny nose, you know, and all that. But this here came with just last week, I guess it was. It was the pain in the stomach, no appetite, throwing up, very weak. My muscles ached from head to toe. I felt like somebody had beat me half to death. And then I felt pretty good for a couple days, and then came on the second half of it, which was still the aching muscles and soreness. And the fevers all night, just soaking wet with sweat. I've forgotten how miserable that can be. But anyway, this is, what is the date today? Let me take a look here. It is November the 8th, Wednesday morning. I'm at a rest area here in Illinois. I'm on my way to Mount Sterling, Illinois to drop this little trailer and pick up an empty and head out again. So I will let everyone know that as I go along how much weight I've lost. I'll probably go to weigh in until Friday when I get home. Bye-bye.